I am Stéphane Richard, Chairman and CEO of Orange. I am signing this manifesto because I believe that our industry has a great power to address the new environmental and social challenges for the good of humanity. Throughout this year's pandemic crisis, telecom operators have continued to provide key services to customers, supporting in some countries as much as 50% increases of data traffic. But almost 4 billion people don't access yet the internet. The telecom industry has the potential to drive efforts to overcome this digital divide, enabling several billion people to access education, as well as teleworking, health and other public services digitally, is a powerful accelerator for welfare and progress that benefits everyone collectively. We also have an important role to play in combating climate change. Digitization holds the key to lowering global carbon emissions while at the same time improving life for billions of people. Our industry responsibility is to respond to the growing demand of 8 billion people for better digital services while achieving our engagement for net zero greenhouse gas emissions by 2050 in line with the Paris Agreement.